Look here. The president of the motorcycle club. What's it gonna be? That'll fix what ails you. I'll keep a seat warm.
This is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and to participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
safe.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't know where to get those supplies.
Ah!
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
The car has been sent. Should be with you soon.
Where are we heading? All right, I'll get you there. Okay, no problem.
Everything is just getting
with pleasure.
Okay. It's a free country, so they say.
Table games, slot machines, and the Premier Racebook. There's always something to get into and find what you love. Money.
Stop it, so piercing.
Just wait till you see the next stair.
How can I help you?
Take your time.
Good luck.
Come back soon.
I should sit some bud. This is not a body high.
Thank you.
You are relentless.
Oh, hello? You're back. Sure is spotless in here. Must take quite a dusting, all right.
You'd hope so at these prices.
Did you take her glasses?
Yes, she blew it.
She ever did.
I'd go home if I fucking had one.
I'll need your bets now, please. Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we? Black 22. Hope to see you next time. Hello there. Put up your bets. All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 19. 4. One more card. Got an 8. 17. Good for you. Enjoy those winnings.
Enjoy. Don't be reckless.
Welcome back.
What happened? You never called back. Sounds like a plan.
There is one on its way to you now.
Okay, where are we going? No problem. If you tip, my foot gets heavier.
Welcome to Omega. I'll just need the entry fee. Marcel's not gonna let you through till you pay.
Back up and pay up.
Thanks.
Ha!
Thank you.
My job is a cakewalk.
We've set a car. Should be with you soon.
Where do you want to go?
Cap should be with you very soon.
Where are we heading? On our way. My paddle is kissing my metal, so to speak.
don't.
Not a problem. Okay, here we are.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all gonna go out on your Vigo shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vigos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me on Moving Gang. Watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get-up. Smoke them fools and get gone. You feel me? I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging-ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
Vagosy and ballersy? Ah, don't even trip, man. Don't give that shit no thought. These rods gonna do most of the work. The Vagos gonna see that rod, and they gonna think it's the Balders. The Balders gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes. And then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could've came up with it. Now get to it.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Bus is secure. Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work.
Hey, sorry, man. I am not meaning anything bad, yes?
Ah!
got the transport? Okay, it's fitted with a geolocator, so it needs to be going in vaguely the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it out to Sandy Shores Airfield, where you'll destroy it and wait for the jet. Do not attract police attention, or the entire operation will be burned. Problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. When you come up on the airfield, take the bus around the back of the building and torch it. Stay strong up there. You'll need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. Must be intact to get Reshkovsky out of the country.